not comment anonymously on Facebook group. For some reason, you want to hide your identity on Facebook group. I don't know how. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. It's pretty simple and easy. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On my Facebook app, I'm going to locate a Facebook group that I belong to. In this case, I'm going to tap on the search icon and then search for Tell It All and tap on it. So this is a group that I belong to. In the event I want to comment on this group anonymously, all I have to do is to scroll down a bit and tap on the anonymous posts. With this selected, I will then proceed to tap on Got It. Now I can continue to submit an anonymous post on this page. So let's say, for instance, I'm gonna tap something like Hello. If I'm done and I want to remain anonymous participant, all I have to do is proceed to tap on Post. With this selected, my identity on the Facebook group will be hidden. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribe and give this video a like. See you in the next video.